Are you a bit confused about reward style and maybe not sure how to use it? Then this video is for you because I'm going to share with you exactly how to use reward style. So if you have been accepted lately or if you're just looking to get accepted soon, then this video is for you because it's going to show you how to use it step by step, how to use it on your blog, how to use it on your Instagram and any other social platform as well. Because if you want to start making money from reward style, then you'd need to place those affiliate links and share it with your audience. So let's go ahead and get started. If you have no idea what reward style is or how to get into it, then I have a separate video for that. And I actually had quite a few messages from people who watched that video and said they got accepted and started making money. So that makes me really happy because that's what I'm here to do, to kind of help you out. So if you haven't watched that and you want to get accepted onto this affiliate network platform, then I will link that video down below for you. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to share my screen with you and show you exactly how to use reward style to make money with your Instagram and with your blog. Okay, the first thing that you want to do once you get onto the reward style platform, once you are accepted, you will go onto apps here in the top bar and go and select Link Ninja. And this is going to help you add all your products to the reward style platform. So you can get all of your links easily whenever you want to share them. So once you are here, this is what you will see. And what you basically do is you see this picture here. So you will click on this and drag it to your toolbar up here. And I already have mine here, so you can see this is it. Okay, so now I have this Link Ninja thingy up here. I can go onto any website that's on reward style. So for example, H&M is one of them, which I link quite a bit. And then you can go and find the product that you want to link. So let's say I want to link this dress. So I will go onto the dress page. So there we are. And then I will click on Link Ninja. And this will pull up the picture of the dress, and you can also select a different picture if you just want to show the dress, for example, or if you want to show the model as well. And then here you will click on add to favorites, and you can add this to your favorites. So these are some categories that I have created, which I'll show you in a second how to do, but you can create it from here as well. So let's say I want to add a folder. So let's say test. So this is my folder, and then I will go and I will go and add my dress to this folder. So it's really handy if you can categorize your items. So you can either do, like I do home decor items, I do fashion. So it kind of depends on what you want to post on here. And I also do them by season, and I try to keep them updated because obviously if things go out of stock, then you want to update them because it's pointless to use those links anymore. So you add them to your favorites, all of the products that you want to link in the future. Because this will make your life easier. I will show you in a second how. And another way that you can use Link Ninja is to get a link here. So I will just click get link. Your link has been copied. So now you can go and paste it wherever you want to use it. Like, for example, on your, if you have a YouTube channel, you can put it in the description box. You can put it on your blog post. You can put it in like any other place that you want to. So that's how you use Link Ninja. And then I will show you where you can see all of the products. Okay, and then after you've added everything with Link Ninja, you can go onto your reward style platform again and then go to products and my favorites. And this is what you will see. So these are all of the products that you have saved. And then from here, you can just click on one of them and grab the link from there, for example. Or you will also have all of these products on your app on your phone. So when you go to upload things to the Like to Know It app, these products will already be there. So it makes it really easy. I'm going to show you how to do that in a second as well. Okay, so now if you want to add things to your blog, so to a blog post, let's say, you have a few ways to do that. So you can go to apps here and you can see quite a few options. Link Ninja was one of them. So I'm going to show you the ones that I use the most. So first of all, let's go to Like to Know It widget, and this is what you will see. You will select a profile because you will have it linked here. So it's usually your Instagram profile. So I will select that, and this is what it will look like. So these are all of the pictures that I have posted on my Like to Know It, and this is a feed that they have created from my Like to Know It. So you can select the size of the widget if you want to. You can select how many rows or columns you have. Like, for example, I can make 4 rows, or I can make it longer here. And then you also select your platform, so where your blog is on. Mine is on WordPress, which I highly recommend.
And then you will have to install the plugin for that. So you can click on here, go and install the plugin for WordPress. They walk you through all of the steps. And then once you have installed that plugin, you will copy the code from here. So just click on copy code. And then you can go and paste it onto your page. So this is what it looks like on my blog. So you go and paste that bit of code into this page. And this is what it will look like. So this is my Let You Know It feed. And if you are kind of unsure how to do that, let me show you. So I already have my widget here, but if this is a blog post. So once you open it, you can click on the plus, add custom HTML. And then in here, you just paste the bit of code that you just copied from Let You Know It. And that's it. That's how you add the bit of code. I'll just delete this because it's a double one. And then this is what the page will look like. So it's really easy to copy and paste that code and create your shoppable feed on your own blog. Then we have the Shop the Post, which you can find here in apps, Shop the Post. So this is really cool. This is what I use a lot under my images on my blog. So here you can find your items depending on the folder that you put them in. You can again change the sizes, and you will just click on the items that you want to show in this post. So this is what my Shop the Post would look like. So let's say these are the items in my outfit. I have selected all of them, and then I will go to the bottom, get copy code, and then again paste that code in the blog post where I want it to appear. So I'll show you what it looks like. So this is what it looks like on my blog. So this is one post that I wrote, and it's got some reward style widgets in it. So for example, under this picture, I have this bit right here. This is a reward style, just that bit of code copied here. And then you can do this under each photo if you want to, for example. So yeah, it's a really cool widget to use like this. And you can add multiple items depending on how many you want to add in your post. Okay, so this is the Shop the Post widget. Then we have the boutique one. So it's kind of similar, it just looks like this. So it's more like bigger pictures and it kind of goes down. And it's kind of like a feed of products that goes downwards. It doesn't have those arrows on the side. So it's just like a longer one. So depending on the type of post you want to write, you can create one of these as well. And then on your phone, you will open up your reward style app. If you have not downloaded that, you download it and log in with your details. And then you go on to enable a new image. So you just select your image and then you go to find the products that you want to link. You click on tag products and here you can just select and add them to your photo. And it's really easy because you already have all the products here because you saved them with Link Ninja. Then you will type in your caption here. And then that's it. You are ready to enable your image. And then once you do that, your photo will also appear on your Like to Know It profile instantly. So you can do that from the Reward Style app. And then if you want to, you can upload it straight to your Instagram as well. I actually kind of do it separately. I don't really publish them necessarily at the same time. Like for my Instagram captions, I kind of write them out. And then on Reward Style, my captions are kind of short, just mainly focused on the keywords of the items from my outfit, for example. So that's kind of how I use Like to Know It. And I highly recommend on your Instagram profile that you share your Like to Know It link so that when people want more info on your outfit, you can just direct them there. Or if you have the swipe up feature, you can just obviously swipe up the link. And also just a quick reminder, whenever you share your outfits like with affiliate links on your profile or even on your stories, make sure you disclose that all of the links that you share are affiliate links because that's really important in order to stay legally covered. Yeah, so that's my tutorial on how to use reward style. I hope this helped you. If you have any questions about it, if I missed anything, do leave them in the comments below and I will try to get back to you. And yeah, hope you guys found this helpful. Do give this a thumbs up if you did, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!